guys, how are you doing? Welcome to another video. I'm Ana Paula Teiro, and this month on my bullet journal, I decided to draw relaxing by the pool. I'm enjoying my summer holidays, and what better theme for this month than sea life? Yes, I'm going to be drawing some sea animals with happy colors, because that's my mood this month. So I'm gonna be relaxing and drawing. Won't you come along with me? Our days here in Portugal are very hot this time of the year. So my first idea was to be drawing by the pool, but sometimes I felt better inside the house. It wasn't as hot. So for the cover of this month, I'm drawing this fish in my old style. I used to draw a lot of these fishes. I think they look fun. And as I told you, I'm gonna be using a nice color palette that inspires happy feelings in me. I don't know about you. What are your happy colors? Well, I love color, all colors really. But this set of colors, I guess they make me feel happy. So I guess this is an under the sea theme with happy feelings, because it's holidays and it's time to relax. Oh, and I made a mistake this month. I wrote the number of the days all wrong. I promise I fixed them later, but I don't know if you get to see it in the end. Maybe. I guess we'll see together. So as usual, I have my calendar on the first page of the month and my payments list. I wrote a phrase for this month, which is relax, take the time to be with yourself this summer. I'm really talking to myself. I feel like life has been feeling like a race, although it isn't. I'm just tired and I guess I have to slow down a bit and reconnect with myself, you know, always having in mind the theme word for the year that I told you about in my 2022 setup for my bullet journal. The video will be linked in the description if you care to see it. Well, this week I draw this octopus. I didn't like it very much. Well, at the same time, it looks kind of fun. Well, as always, the spreads for the weeks are really simple. I just have some squares where I'm gonna put my days, and those lines are for adding some notes if I need to. Then I went outside to enjoy the sun and draw some more. That's another week on my bullet journal. And here I'll be drawing an eel. I chose the layout for this week, and the leftover space that I had for the drawing was in this long rectangular layout. So I decided that an eel would be perfect here. Once more, I used more or less the same colors. And I guess this is a kind of a rainbowish eel. I was really happy with this result. Then finally, I'm going by the pool. It's really refreshing to draw like this with my feet on the water. Although the sun was really bright and you can't really see very well what I'm drawing. Well, it's a seahorse with that same color palette. And it was really fun because I was talking to my daughter, and I had my husband with me as well. It was a really fun afternoon by the pool. And here's the result. You can see the horse a little more detailed here. Then I went back for the last week of July, and here I'm drawing a lovely jellyfish. Once again was the layout of these two pages that made me think about some vertical drawings, so I thought about a jellyfish. Well, in fact, this color palette that I chose immediately reminded me of jellyfishes. I don't know why, but I think they look pretty in all these colors, so I was really feeling like drawing one. And here you see me gluing the sentence for the month, because I just did it at the end. First I drew everything and then I glued the text. You already seen it when I did the cover page, but in fact I glued it at the end. You can see it all. Relax, take time to be with yourself this summer. Don't forget, that's very important. This is my first page, really simple as always. I really love these colors. Then the second week with the octopus. This is how it looked. Whoops, the wind is playing with me. Then the next week I have my eel all across the two pages. There's the space for notes and my days. Then the seahorse, very yellowish and greenish. This is kind of an old style of drawing that I used to do. I still revisit it sometimes. As you know, I do a lot of styles, but I never stop doing one, I guess. Sometimes I revisit it again. So this is the layout of the week. And then the last one with the jellyfish. I loosely drawn a square around my days. And then with the ruler, I made those straight lines for my notes. And this is how it looks. Do you like it? I'm really happy with it. It's really simple. As you know, I don't get a lot of stuff on my bullet journal. It's just a simple agenda, I guess. Oh, and I guess I forgot to record my Sims page, but I'll show you in my next month's video. So that's it, guys. I'm gonna be here relaxing a little bit more, enjoying my holidays. And thanks for watching. I hope you relaxed a little bit here with me. Please consider liking this video and subscribing to my channel. And I'll see you soon. Bye bye. Happy summer holidays.